so nice, the view. Ayan. Night. It's a midnight. Alaan muna tayo mga katangyong. Ayan. Dito tayo ngayon sa town. Midnight galaan. So yan mga katangyong. Maghanap kami ng food dito sa town at in. Ayan, naghanap kami ng food ngayon saan pa open. So yan nga mga katangyong, wala kami makita kasi romance or midnight na dito. I think it's close already, but we are just trying our best. Going today our room in Altova. So yan nga guys, nakakita kami ng open pa dito. Ano pang pangalan nila? Restaurant. I think there's no burger here. Ha? Huh? I think there's no burger here. Ayan. This restaurant. Actually, I'm with my friend, Ijaz from my old friend. So yun nga guys, dawar-dawar muna kami ngayon. Ayan, nag-stop kami. Stop muna kami ngayon. Masarap gumala ngayong midnight kasi it relax, tapos wala masyadong tao na. Ayan. Ayan. Ayan no, as you can see guys, konti na lang yung mga car sa road.
Okay. I don't fall to lose.
But to my salary, in fairness.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. I think that is only 1,500 euros. Maybe it's a big company, no?
Oh, but.
Because too much talabat, no? Even Dubai.
Yeah, before. Small, but now in the Bruna, because you know.
So this is Al-In City Center. Mostly dito kumakain yung mga family. Dito sa park na to. So you can see minsan wala na silang mas kasi yun na po family. So yun nga guys, nakita na kami ng pagkain ngayon dito sa Al-In Town Center. Ito, chicken hut. Yan, at natry ko na siya before. It was so nice naman yung food nila. Fresh siya. So yun, talagang babalikan mo. Ayan, nakakita na kami ng food ngayon.
Brand new and double
burger. Then making the head like this. Rosa? I don't know what, why some of the Indian making the head like this. Okay. maybe it's just impression. So yun nga. Still open pa sila, chicken cut. I don't know why. This is 1 o'clock na in the midnight. So busy talaga sila. Kasi marami pang mga customers, guys. Yun, marami pang mga naka-parking dito. So, meron silang second floor. Hindi kami bumaba ng car kasi yan. Ito na lang kami sa loob. Meron naman. What also?
Yeah, shot burger.
Ah, I see. Ayan. Mamaya check natin yung order natin kung fresh ba siya or hindi. Kasi sometimes when you're ordering,